Advance and archive your work faster with automated Move Row and Copy Row workflows. Move Row helps your team focus on their most relevant work items. When your workflow criteria are met, row information will automatically move from your source sheet, where it is no longer needed, to your destination sheet. When you need to maintain a record on multiple sheets, Copy Row duplicates the row information into the destination sheet without deleting it from the source sheet. You'll always create and edit your Move Row and Copy Row workflows on your source sheet. You can add the actions to an existing automated workflow or start a new workflow from scratch. Name your workflow and tell Smartsheet when to run it, like on a specific date or when certain information in a row changes. After choosing the trigger, you have the option to specify conditions if you only want the workflow to run in certain cases. Then select Move Rows or Copy Rows from the list of actions. Next, select a destination sheet from the list of possible options. In order for Move Row and Copy Row to work, you and the source sheet's owner will both need at least admin permissions on the destination sheet. It's easy to combine multiple actions in the same automated workflow. For example, when a row on your sheet is approved, you can move or copy it to an archive sheet. Keep in mind that you can add other actions after Copy Row, but not after Move Row. And that's how to use Move Row and Copy Row in Smartsheet.